Prince George is growing up and starting school. The 4-year-old, accompanied by his father, Prince William, looked adorably serious as he arrived at Thomas's Battersea in London. Clutching his dad's hand, George looked a little nervous, but proved he still had his manners as he shook hands with Helen Haslam, the head of the lower school. His mom, the Duchess of Cambridge, was forced to miss the event due to an illness brought on by her third pregnancy. Luckily, these photos will help her relive the special moment.